right, you've guessed it. Easy Q is back with another funky beat for your 12-inch stack. My posse and I had to do it again. Make sure y'all know who's number one in England. Well,
Derek B is carrying coals to Newcastle. The rap and hip-hop scene is getting bigger in Britain, but it's still America which dominates this brash, streetwise style of music. 22-year-old Derek got his break when a compilation album for the States was being put together. Then they found themselves short of a track. I'll do it, said Derek.
Rock the Beat was then picked up by a Profile in America, you know, and they really wanted to go with an album. We were really shocked. We were like amazed, you know. I got into it by accident, really.
And suddenly Derek B was a name.
Derek B was a name. So then, you know, since then I've, you know, found that I have got this talent. You know, with Get Down the following track, you know, I thought at first, perhaps it's a one-off, but then I did Get Down and I've been writing other things and working on other ideas, which I've always had in my head. And then now I had the opportunity to unleash it, really.
You want to take a song, get to the end of the line, because I'm the crown king of England, easy to do first.
Rap aficionados reckon Derek's at the soft end of hip-hop. That really means he's commercial, that means the music's going to get a bigger audience, and that means Derek B could soon be a big star.
What he's done is open other doors for the street scene to follow through. For instance, getting a deal with Profile in America, for instance, making an album, the press and publicity which has surrounded him, that's helped a lot of other UK rappers. It's important to realise that UK rap is very diverse. Now, Derek's style of rapping is much more on the accessible, smooth tip. It's more on the commercial end of the market. So in that sense, Derek's very good. He makes very good dance records, and, you know, his rap records work on that level very successfully.
This is Derek's first single, Good Groove, which will be released on Monday on the Music of Life label. An album, Bullet From A Gun, is due out next month. Paul Larsman, Thames News.